One of the classic questions we get asked at the International Owl Center in Houston, Minnesota, is can an owl turn its head all the way around? Well, the answer is yes, and the answer is also no, because it depends on your starting point. So this is the long answer to can an owl turn its head all the way around. So using George as our model here, if George starts with his head to the front, he can turn it to the side, just like I can. Now that's where my head stops. I can go 90 degrees from the front. George can keep going and comfortably look all the way to the back. And that you'll see on a regular basis from owls. Now in an extreme case, if the owl is very, very, very interested in something, it can actually keep going over the other shoulder to get a full extension of 270 degrees from the front. So it will stop there. So can they turn their heads all the way around from the front? The answer is no. But if George starts with his head to the back on one side and turns it back to the front, he can very easily go all the way to the back again. And you will see them do that on a somewhat regular basis. So that's a full 360 degrees. So can they turn their heads all the way around from starting in the back? The answer is yes. Now, my head, the full range of motion, is about 90 degrees there, 90 degrees there, so we have a total of 180 degrees range of motion, or thereabouts. Now, George starts from the, he starts full extension here, we've got 270 degrees, all the way back to the front, keep going back around to full extension the other way, we're talking 540 degrees is maximum range of motion for an owl, which is way more than what human. So, can they turn their heads all the way around? Yes, if they start in the back. No, if they start in the front. And do they regularly turn their heads 270 degrees? No, only on rare occasions. You will normally see them go to the back and to the back, and you aren't normally going to see anything more than that. So that is the answer to, can an owl turn its head all the way around?